Good morning and a really warm welcome back to Thomas Alleyne's. Normally I'll be speaking to you in the start of term assembly in the hall, but due to all the changes we have to put in place for our return to school, unfortunately I'll have to speak to you through video. But I'm really looking forward to seeing you in person now that you're back on the school side. I hope you've all been keeping well and I hope that you're really looking forward to the return to school. As you'll see when you walk around the site, we've been busy over the summer break, particularly in the science block, where we've invested a huge amount of money to completely transform your science labs, and I hope you look forward to having your first science lesson in our new buildings. Over the summer, our Year 11s from last year and our sixth form students also got their GCSE and A-level results, and if you haven't had a chance to look on our website, please look at some of the fantastic stories about the results they achieved and the future steps that they're now taking. I'm now going to be running a short video where we go around the school and I talk to you about some of the changes that we've put in place to make sure that your return to Thomas Alleyne's is as safe as possible. So hopefully you've seen from the plans that we've changed the way that we want you to arrive at school. Each year group has an allocated gate that they need to come through and a time that they need to arrive. So if you're in Year 7 to 9, you need to come to your gate that you've been given, and you need to arrive between 8:15 and 8:30. When you arrive, you'll be expected to go straight to form. You'll also be asked to sanitise your hands when you come into school. We've put new bike racks next to each entrance, so don't worry if you're riding your bike, you still need to go to the new gate that you've been given. When you get to your form room, your tutor will welcome you in and show you where you're going to be sat during form time. If you're in years 10, 11, 12 and 13, then your arrival time will be between 8:30 and 8:45. Can you all please, in whatever year group you're in, try and stick to those arrival times so that we avoid congestion in school? And when you arrive, please go straight to your form room where your tutor will welcome you into form time. So when you arrive in your form room and in every new classroom throughout the day, you will see a table set out at the front of the room, and on that table will be hand sanitizer, and you'll be asked to sanitize your hands and then go and take your seat in your classroom. If you're wearing a face covering, that's your own choice and you are allowed to wear them around school, but we do ask that when you take your seat in the classroom, you remove your face covering to allow us to teach you effectively and for you to engage in your learning. At the end of every lesson, your teachers will go around the classroom when you've left the room and will spray the tables and the chairs with this cleaning fluid. When you then arrive at your next lesson, to make sure that your workstation is clean, you will need to take a piece of blue roll after you've sanitised your hands. You'll then walk up to your table and your chair, give both a good wipe, and then your teacher will organise how to get the blue roll that you've used safely into the bin. This process will make sure that your workstation is clean for you before you start your next lesson. When you're moving between your lessons, we ask that you are moving really safely, really sensibly, and making sure you're doing everything you can to keep a safe distance from each other and from members of staff in the school. To make this easier, we've tried to make lining up for classes really clear. Every class has its own lining up point, and wherever possible, these are outside. We have so much outdoor space in the school, we decided to make use of it. So for example here, if you've got a lesson in C18, you will come and line up where there's the red mark on the floor. You'll line up in a straight line going back in the direction of the arrow, and your teacher will come and collect you and take you to the classroom. A few classrooms in the school will have students lining up inside, and you'll get used to where you're lining up over the next few days. So please move around the site safely and sensibly and line up in single file, waiting for your class teacher to bring you into the classroom at the designated point we've put around the school. To keep you in your year group bubbles, we've allocated you staggered break times and staggered lunch times. That means each year group will be taking their break and their lunch at a slightly different time, and your teachers will work with you to help you manage this during the first few days. When you have break and lunchtime, you'll be coming out onto the main field wherever possible, especially when the weather's good. Each year group will have their own half of the field that they need to be in. Please stay in that half of the field. You will be allowed to go to the toilet at break and lunchtime, and at lunchtime you will be allowed to access your locker if you need to. You will also be allowed to go to the canteen if you need to buy food at lunchtime. But if you have a packed lunch, we expect you to come straight out onto the field, please, and you will have your lunch on the field. When you come to the dining hall to get your food, you'll be shown where to line up outside the dining room. You'll then be let in a group at a time, and you'll see when you go in the dining hall that we've cleared it of all furniture to make it safe. You'll line up, you'll go through and you'll choose your food, and it will be takeaway food only. As soon as you've got your food, and please choose it as quickly as possible, you'll then go and pay for it at the tills. You'll see we've put screens around the tills to protect the canteen staff, and you'll pay for it using the thumb reader. We'll be wiping the thumb reader in between each use to keep it clean. You then need to take your food outside to the field or to the hall or sports hall if the weather's wet, and then have that food there, making sure you put all rubbish in the bin at the end of lunch. If you need water, the water fountains will be on in the canteen for you to fill up your bottles at lunchtime only, but we do encourage you to bring enough water to last the whole day so that you don't need to use the fountains in there, if at all possible. Each year group has been allocated its own toilet block to use, either C block or D block. We'd ask you, if at all possible, please wait to go at break or at lunchtime, or before and after school. In between each year group's break and lunchtime, the toilet blocks will be cleaned. We've managed to employ an extra cleaner to come in and make sure that all of that takes place. So the block will be cleaned between each year group. There'll be a member of staff on duty, and if all the cubicles are being used, you'll be asked to wait patiently outside until one becomes free for you to then go in and use. Please make sure that after you've been, you use good hand washing practices to make sure you're as clean and hygienic as possible. We know we're asking you to carry a lot of equipment with you around the school site, so if you have a locker in school, you are able to use it. But you can only use your locker before school, at lunchtime, or after school. Please don't go in large groups to your locker, go on your own, and keep a safe distance from other students. And please don't share your locker with anyone other than your brother and sister if they live in the same household as you. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope it's gone some way to explaining some of the new things that will be happening around the school. Everything we've put in place is designed to keep you and the staff and all of our community as safe as possible. So please do work with us to follow all of the new systems. We know it'll be hard to get used to this new way of working, but I also know that you'll take this seriously and help us keep you all safe. More importantly, when you're in your classrooms and in your lessons, we want you working hard to achieve your very best. Our five core values still apply, and we'll still be using our merit and reward system to give you badges in each of those core values. Please keep behaving perfectly in lessons, and if any of you get this wrong, please be aware that we will still be using the reminder system, and we still have a system to remove students from lessons if we need to use on call, and you will still do a same day detention if you get this wrong. I have every confidence you're going to get this right, and it's fantastic to see you all back at Thomas Alleyne's. I look forward to seeing you in person as I go around the school site today and in the coming weeks.